Hello students, welcome to my channel Sunshine. Today I will teach you how to easily make a sunflower with a plus sign. At first, you have to draw a plus sign in your copy. Then draw a circle in the middle of the plus. See? Now draw a flower petals with the help of the straight line and the circle in this way. Now draw another straight line from each empty space. Make more new petals with the help of each straight line. Draw more petals in the same way as in the previous process. Look children, it's very easy. Just follow step by step. Now draw two straight lines and make a flower stem. Now with the help of curved line, draw the leaves on both sides. Start coloring. First, border with deep yellow pastel color. Then fill up all petals with light yellow color. Then give a little shade with the orange color. See? Now, color in the middle circle with dark brown and yellow ochre color in this way. Do the color of flower stem and leaves with the sap green, deep green and light green color mix with the help of earbuds. See the process properly children. Apply the orange color shade again for better look. Mix all the colors with the help of earbuds. Watch carefully, students. Students, you will do the whole drawing with a pencil. No need to use marker pens. I use the pen just to help you understand. Wow, now the flower is complete. Don't forget to start with this drawing with a plus sign. Thank you.